Hello, my friends. This is Interlaken, Michigan. I never been here before, and it's a brand new campsite, campground for myself. I cannot promise anything, but I will try to good movie. Very interested, will show you around. Here's a lake, actually two lakes, plus Lake Michigan, three lakes. Stay tuned. This should be a good movie.
So I drove here over 4 hours with some stops for stretching my legs, for get some food. So this place called Interlaken. It's close to Traverse City, Michigan. Close to Michigan Lake, about 30 minutes drive, and two big inland lakes from both sides of campgrounds. So hopefully it's worth it, because I'm real tired to drove so many hours with trailer. It's not easy, and when it's hot. So I guess I'm gonna check for mushrooms. Here is some local forest. I check for fish. I'll try to catch some fish. And of course I will go to Lake Michigan. I never went this year, not even one time, to get some tent, sunshine, and maybe swim. It's water not too cold. So, Modelo. No Bud Light, guys. Please, no Bud Light. So, cheers, my friends. Whoa. It's good to have cold, icy beer and a hot summer day. So let's start my camping. Forest. Tomorrow we'll try to get some mushrooms here, but I doubt it's not a mushroom forest. I decided to check a local facility, what's going on here, and actually we are on a campus, Interlaken Center of Art. You can see here the map. And local guard gives me a visitor label, and now I will check around what's going on here. And actually here on the campus I found some mushrooms. It's edible mushrooms. It's a lot. Another day, another dinner, and today is Corn hands, rotisserie chicken. I have 3 pieces, and behind me fire going on, so I'm getting ready. So far I have lots of heat. 1 Mississippi, 2 Mississippi, 3 Mississippi. Hot. So nice temperature. I mean right temperature. Now I will install my tools. Next step is to put my chicken on. So I have 3 corn hens chicken. Corn hens, not real chicken. It's supposed to be chicken, but never grew up. And I marinate for a couple hours. Come on, go. Don't wanna go. Hope it's not too heavy. It's too hot in here. Okay. Next step is turn my motor on. And voila! It's working. It's Wilbur Rotisserie chicken. So I will do this kind of cooking for 30 minutes. Then I will unwrap my food and 20 minutes more, or 10 minutes more. Yeah, it's coming good. Coming good. Wood burning so fast. It's create lots of heat, but I need to make more wood. Never any food without potatoes. So today it won't be fried potatoes on a grill, it will be fried potatoes in a pan. Next step, and very important step, to unwrap it. I know from my previous experience it's very hard because of heat. So first turn it off, stop motor, then pull it out, and bolt it, all right, one leg, second leg. Don't worry about messing the ground, I will remove it. I will clean it after myself. Okay, when a chicken on wrapped, I'm going to put for a while back in a fire. And turn my motor on. So almost ready. 10 more minutes. Then glaze it on. Couple more minutes and we are done. So next step, I'm gonna put some glaze on. It's my own recipe, but you can use whatever you want. Even chocolate. Vodka. Or cognac, any. Every time you go camping, you forgetting something. Today I forgot my gloves. Now I'm gonna burn my fingers. And I'm gonna glaze my fingers and gonna eat my fingers. Like Stephen King. When he was hungry in the island, he was almost died. He ate piece by piece himself. No, I'm not gonna eat myself. I have enough chicken. It's very hard to control two pieces of cooking dishes. And I a little bit burn my potatoes, but who cares? It's camping. It's supposed to be something burned, something uncooked, undercooked. It's camping, it's fun. Finally, my meal is done. Turn it off. Pull it out. So what this looks like. What this looks like. Now rotisserie, corn hens, some salad, kind of, cucumbers, dill, and French fries. It's not French fries, but potatoes fry. And some wine. What kind of dinner is that wine? Cheers, my friends. Solo camping. Yeah, it should be eaten with hands. Oh, looks good. Hot. Heaven. Definitely heaven. What kind of restaurant can serve you with this kind of food? Well, maybe some exist, but I don't know any. Cheers.
Good morning, guys. This is my first and last attempt to catch a fish because I had no chance to do any fishing because of the heat or other activities. Or yesterday was rain, but anyway, driving 4 hours and not to try to get any fish, it would be shame on me. So let's do it. All right. It's kind of foggy morning. I don't know if that's a fish because take a look. It's very shallow here, very shallow. Should I go close to center? But yes, it's like beautiful. So far, no luck, no fish. I tried to use my Azabait worms, night crawlers, no luck. Jig, no luck. Now, as you can see, behind me, I do trolling. So, we'll see what happened with trolling. And some exercise too.